Thank you. You may leave now. Not really. There's just a problem I must now clean up. Do you know of Aryan Road? It is a fortress that also goes by the name of the Silver Maiden. Is that so? Aryan Road is a fortress city, lauded as the strongest in the kingdom. The land around Aryan Road was once entrusted to Count Ro. When he turned to the Empire, the Silver Maiden went with him. Now, one after another, the lords of each region are leaving the Empire at the call of the Eastern Lords. But I am sure the Empire has no plans to relinquish the fortress city, given its strategic position on the front lines of their war with the kingdom. Unless we can take back Aryan Road, the kingdom will continually be attacked at its weakest points. I was thinking that we need to deal with it soon, and that we need to investigate the status of the enemy's force, but... I'm afraid so. We confirmed the troops departed the Imperial capital, headed for Aryan Road. If they are followed by a second and third batch of reinforcements, then the difficulty of taking back Aryan Road will increase exponentially. But that does not mean we are entirely without recourse. I am just at a loss as to when the soldiers will arrive. Right away. You never cease to amaze. Your answers always bring me joy. Okay, let's gather everyone immediately. We'll begin the war council for the departing troops.
Seems we are just in time. Any later and Aryan Road may have been lost. Her Majesty was right to send me here.
Hubert. So, you have come here in command of extra troops from the Imperial Capital. I had hoped to take the fort while it was poorly defended. Now, well, there is nothing to be done. We must defeat him, and then take Arianrode. Traps have been set throughout Arianrode to repel invaders who make it inside. If I remember correctly, there should be devices somewhere that let you deactivate the traps. However, Arianrode has been in Imperial hands for a while now. They may have changed how things work. But there's no point in dawdling. Let's just make a point to disable any devices we come across.
I'd be honored.
Let's make this quick. Got no time for mercy. I'll do my best. Yeah! No time to slow down.
What's my strategy?
I'll cut through.
Surprise reinforcements. We must defeat them.
You lost that one.
It all comes down to this. I must lead them well. There is still room for improvement.
I need to be that good. Let's go.
Got no time for mercy. I'm your girl. I'm sorry.
Ready when you are.
I shall not stray.
Leave it to me.
What's the plan?
At your service.
Your death.
Saved me.
the odds.
Done.
Be careful.
That should take care of the traps. Won't be in vain.
I was just stronger.
Bye.
my duty.
I'll cut through.
Shall not stray.
That's what you get.
I'm nobody's fool. No time to slow down.
Take me if you must.
Next. You haven't earned my pity.
I must steel myself.
You're a big help. Another victory.
As I expected.
Thank you.
take some strategy.
Time to slow down.
No way I can lose here. This still isn't good enough. I could learn from that. Too much effort. They're haunting me.
Got no time for mercy.
suppose you thought defeating the troops outside the castle first would demoralize the ones within. Not such a bad idea, honestly. But you failed to account for me.
Next. It's my duty.
Just be careful.
I was just stronger.
You haven't earned my pity.
What's the plan?
Thank you. one to remember.
It won't be in vain.
Ready when you are. Prepare yourself! It is done. Onward.
Amazing!
What's the plan?
I'm your girl.
I owe you one.
I'll do my best.
Leave it to me.
I'll cut through.
Let's go.
At your service.
Don't bother haunting me.
What's my strategy?
Thank you.
I'd be honored. It was the only way.
Let's make this quick. I've got no time for mercy.
You thought well. One to remember.
No hesitation!
Another victory.
My duty.
You fought well.
You ready?
I'm nobody's fool.
Good. You've cut them off from their reinforcements.
My duty is your death.
saved me.
Thank you.
I need to slow down.
I'm still here.
Come on.
No time to slow down.
Let's go.
I'll handle this.
That's what you get.
So reliable. Let's make this quick.
Leave it to me.
Ready when you are.
Too slow.
What's my strategy?
What's the plan?
Ready when you are.
What's the plan?
At your service.
Ready when you are.
I shall not stray.
I'll cut through.
Leave it to me.
Aryan Road is a crucial asset to the Empire. You will not pry it from our grasp. That's as far as I go. I'll withdraw. For now.
The Empire troops are withdrawing. This is it. We failed to get Hubert, but at least we have recaptured Aryan Road. Let's clean up the wreckage and return to Garrick Mach. Well done, everyone. The day is ours! You. I think all of this work is just catching up with me. Just pretend that yawn never happened. By the way, I wanted to thank you for your help with the Aryan Road campaign the other day. You were exceptional. Your leadership was key in taking back Aryan Road safely. Indeed. Everyone gave their all for victory. I am always being saved by those around me, it seems. It seems that after taking back Aryan Road, many things are changing within the kingdom. Specifically, the lesser lords of the lands surrounding Aryan Road have pledged vassalage to the kingdom. The knights they possess may now be added to the kingdom's army. And if that happens, I would like to leave them in your capable hands. Also, my apologies. here I am, simply throwing one report after another at you. Perhaps. It is certainly true that I have been stuck in my quarters lately, dealing with more official business and other such tasks than ever before. But that is something I have been putting off for far too long. Though it is exhausting, filling in the blanks of 5 years and several months must be done. I am going to tackle them all, one at a time. That is one small part of my atonement. So, Professor, I have been doing all of the talking, but I assume you came here for a reason. A victory celebration, you say? You know, this reminds me of that time I dragged you to the dining hall. Do you recall? If memory serves, that was after the mock battle between the houses. It was a wonderful time. We had just finished our mission, and we were invited to join in the celebration. You know, every once in a while, I do long to be part of the group as well. But do you think that it is really acceptable for someone like me to quietly join in the merriment? You really think so? Well, if you insist. Thank you, Professor. Now then, let's go. Together.